that occurred in Macine, West Sulawesi on Friday. For information, Macine and Mamuju Regency, West Sulawesi were second by an earthquake, measuring magnitude 6.2 on Friday, January 15, 2021 at 1.28 VIP. As a result of the earthquake, 34 people died. In addition, 637 residents were injured and another 15,000 were displaced in Macine Regency, West Sulawesi.
An aftershock measuring 6.2 on the Richter scale again rocket the Macine area, West Sulawesi on Friday morning, 15 January 2021. Previously, an earthquake measuring 5.9 on the Richter scale first rocket the Macine area, West Sulawesi. This aftershock caused river damage to a number of buildings in Macine and Mamuju district. Public facilities such as a hotel, mosque, and hospital are almost razed to the ground. Until now, the BPPD team is still recording the number of wounded and casualties. Currently, the BPPD team is still collecting data. The resident also did not panic because the earthquake did not cause a tsunami. The Mamuju Basarnas team immediately moved to the location after receiving report from resident. Mamuju Basarnas team assigned four team to several points in Mamuju.
Cari dulu saya posisi nyamannya dulu.
Jami dulu bareng Pak.
Di sini dari sini.
Gitu saja.
Jangan dulu Pak. Kita di sini Pak.
Kondisi Rumah Sakit Mitra.
6 orang katanya di dalam, Mas.
6 orang katanya masih terjebak di dalam.
2 orang perawat.
2 orang perawat.
2 orang pasien, 1 orang keluarga pasien.
Ini toh puteri, ini gedung walet yang roboh, tapi satu keluarga dibawa, kasihan. Mau diambil tapi tertimbung. Baru tidak bersuara, kasihan. Ini orang dibawa.
Terjepit di family merapat yang dekat di sini merapat family.
That news that I conveyed from studio. I'm Tegar Maulana Risai. Thank you.